Egyptian football star and Liverpool forward Mohamed Salah has become the top-scoring African player in Premier League history. The hat-trick he scored against Manchester United last Sunday at Old Trafford put him 3 goals ahead of the African record of 104 goals that had previously been held by Ivorian legend Didier Drogba. Here is CGTN's Adel Mahrouky with the reactions from the achievement from Cairo.
Ahead of Liverpool's clash against Manchester United in Old Trafford, Mo Salah tied with the top-scoring African player in the Premier League, Didier Drogba, with 104 goals. The best fans had hoped for was for Mo to score one goal and break the record. Yet the Egyptian king managed to surprise with a hat-trick in Man United's fortress, giving the Reds an outstanding 5-0 victory.
I believe that Salah's discipline and state of mind is what made him that successful. He is still very ambitious, despite all that he has achieved so far. I visited him once at Liverpool. He would arrive at the training ground 3 hours earlier and would leave 2 hours after.
Salah's African record at this stage of his career promises much bigger achievements in the Premier League. The 29-year-old's 107 goals were scored in 167 matches, 88 games less than Drogba's 245.
At the beginning of his career in Europe, if Salah would have said, one day I'll be among the best players in the world, no one would have believed him. No one could have imagined that. When he played for Fiorentina, not many people were watching him. The same for Roma and at Liverpool in the beginning. But now, there are some people who are simply fans of Mohamed Salah, not even Liverpool supporters.
This week's hat-trick brought Salah more football records. He became the second visiting player after Real Madrid's Ronaldo to score 3 goals in Old Trafford since 2003 and the first Premier League player to do so.
He deserves to win the Best Player in the World award, but there are other considerations that might not make him win it this year. Liverpool and Egypt's national team didn't win any competition. That will be considered. But as a person and a player, he definitely deserves it.
Celebrations for fans spread from England to Egypt and even online. On Twitter, Didier Drogba celebrated Salah's breaking his own record with a congratulatory tweet.
From one king to the other, African footballers are making the continent proud in Europe. And from one new football record to the next, Salah has won many. But there is one that Mo hasn't won yet. Can the Egyptian become the second African in history to win the Ballon d'Or after George Weah? Adel Mahrouky, CGTN, Cairo.